In 1872, a great German visionary casually marked a photo with a star. Many years later, this went on to become one of the world's most famous brand marks, the three-pointed star of the Daimler Motorengesellschaft. Its three points initially represented three types of mobility: on land, on water, and in the air. The brand mark's most formative moment occurred in 1926. The pioneering companies Daimler and Benz merged. The face of the star was enclosed in a circle, and a brand mark was born. In the course of the following century, this brand mark went on to surpass itself. The star began its expansion from continent to continent. From an automotive art to body art. From a flag to fashion. From factory work to a work of art. The logo is more than just a brand. It appears as accessories, as a trophy, as a message. Under the sign of the star, records have been set up. And some enthusiasts have their own unique relationship with their star sign. Mercedes Benz has been under this auspicious star since the very beginning. And what was once a minor brand mark now stands for so much more.